It's finally stopped raining and we're able to get out on our bikes. This reminds me of a couple functional 3D prints that I did for our tail lights. I used flexible 3D filament to 3D print a custom mount to put the tail light on my rear rack, and Amber's tail light mount broke, so I redesigned a better mount to attach hers more securely to her bike. I love being able to just design and make functional things like this.